a man you hardly know.
Yes, Robert and I am the leader deck of the Ile de France. He's amusing me with stories of his father's oil interests. We spooned, briefly, and he proposed. So does this mean he won't be returning to the stage ever?
I shan't.
You shan't?
I shan't. Of course, one more question. Yes.
Why in the world would anyone put olives in a Gibson?
I got a question. How can you give up the footlights when you know very well you got grease paint in your veins?
Victor, please.
Oh, Janet, I'm begging you. Dump the mug. Stay with the Follies. I'll give you anything you want. Oh, fine. I'll put your name above mine on the marquee.
Oh, Victor, if you think this is about vanity, why, you couldn't be more wrong. I don't want to show off no more. I don't want to sing tunes no more. I don't want to write news no more. I don't want to show off. No more attention.